My friends, do you feel persecuted? Do you feel that you're being punished and without justice? Let's read from the Bible. It says in Ezra 9:13, "After all that is come upon us for our evil deeds and our great trespass, seeing thou art God, has punished us less than our iniquities deserve, and has given us such deliverance as this." My friends, I want you to know that God does not punish us according to our sins. Ezra 9:13 says, God has punished us less than our iniquities deserve. Sometimes we feel persecuted, but we think we did not do anything wrong. But we remember, sometimes God reminds us that we have many wrongs that where we were not punished. And we are just thankful that God has not punished us according to our iniquities. So if we are suffering because of somebody else's mistake, just remember Jesus, who suffered all for our iniquities. And we are not suffering actually for the iniquities that we have made. And another verse I want to show you, and in John 15:2, it says, "Every branch that beareth fruit, he purgeth it." So if in our ministry we think that we are being purged, maybe it is because God wants us to bear more fruit. So maybe there's a better interpretation about events that happens in our ministry, in our life, when it seems like God is pruning our ministry. Maybe God wants us to bear more fruit. If we seem to be punished, maybe God is showing us that it's better to be punished for things that we are not guilty of than to be punished for the things that we are guilty of. I hope that helps, my brother, my sister. Happy Sabbath.